I particularly like doing this exercise. I do once or twice a week, and it's and this exercise you do on a pulley, yeah. I'm doing with a rope. You're gonna watch. I'm using this rope, but you can use like a handles or whatever you have in the gym, yeah. It's on the pulley. When I say on the pulley, you've got the cables, yeah, and you've got some weights attached to it. So for that, you need to find out how much you can do it, how much you can bend with it. But watching this video gonna give you a great idea how I do this exercise and I explain the video. So I'm gonna play the video right now. Okay, watch that.
You bend a little bit your knees, yeah, and you hinge forward from your hips as if you're holding the rope. You go all the way down and up. You can see my back is curving, but that's the idea because you have to squeeze.
Okay, just quick stop here. So it's important in this exercise when you're performing, you bend your knees, you lock your knees. So when you bend your back, you round your back to squeeze the abs. You cannot go into a squat. You cannot go into a squat. Okay, I'm emphasizing that. You have to bend your knees, lock it, and you hinge forward for your hips. You see, this is like here, your back. I think you can see it. Yeah. And you do this. Yeah. This is your hip. Yeah. And that's your back. You do this. That's the movement you do. You make sure you bend your knees.